Hello, welcome back to Forza Horizon 5 Adventures with Landedkiller. Today we'll just be trying to get some stuff done in Horizon. Car, what, the van? Alright, I'll try it out sometime. I got the Jimmy car, I'll have to try that out sometime. So I'm just going off to a race here. Notice that this still is the most popular channel. I gotta say thank you guys all for your support. I enjoy coming back every week with something new for you all. Hopefully, you know, the next one I'll have more custom tracks and that sort of thing. This is the Mercury Tornado that I prepared for this, for today's video. Prepared it for some road racing, so we're gonna take it. We're gonna do that. Alright, let's see. It says there's a board over here. Where is it? Ah, here it is. I must say, I like the sound of this engine. Put an 8-speed transmission, of course, and all-wheel drive. Help things along a little bit. Race transmission. Alright, I'm gonna actually try not to go off the track this time. This is a little hard to turn with this one. Hit on the brake a little bit to get it to turn, actually. Different options you can go with. I decided on the disc brake because it suited more of my style. Really hard to turn this car. I think I might have to switch it to a sport height or something. There, now I think I'm gonna get the hang of it, so I'm gonna drift through the corners a little bit. There we go. That seems to do the trick a little bit. Alright. I think I'm getting the hang of this, and I got it painted out on the old school cyan color here. I don't really pay attention to the Forza Arcade events, they're just not my thing. Since they changed them, it's not worth it.
You have arrived early, but the next Horizon Arcade event will begin shortly. Enjoy.
And there's nobody here, so I'm not gonna bother. I have more fun with my Mercury Tornado. Street race. Go for it. Try it. We'll see how good we do. Here we go. Street race. This ought to be fun. This might struggle a little bit, but we're going to give it a go. Go. Sure as heck you're getting ahead of me, that's for sure. and I gotta do a little better. Yeah, these corners are pretty tight. Ah, man, Warships just killing me. I'm just all sore. Waiting on this 20-minute video to upload and stuff, so I'm just going at it with the recordings. Well, the Zombies video is going to be a bit short this week, but people will mind. I gotta get back to the swing of things with that. Get a FNAF on a recorder, of course, at some point. Oh boy, so much things to do in so little time, it seems. Do my best, I guess, at this point. If you want to help me out, subscribe to the channel and subscribe to those other channels and give them a watch. There's a killer film review channel out there that has some good content on it. Make sure you watch that. I did one for Sonic here. Turned out to be a good movie, and I also did Morbius. Alright, let's see here. Getting close. 9. Tried. Still a podium finish. I can get this up to. Let's try it. Do a little drag race. Got until the DLC, honestly, it's been so long. It's been longer than normally it is for the first DLC to reveal itself. Here we go. Oh. actually upgrade the engine on this, unfortunately. It's unfortunate, but it's just how it is. Here we go for another race, let's go for it. Down my face. This is like my go-to if something goes wrong for a warship, seriously. The problem with live stream is that intro music gets kind of break claim sometimes. I have to cut a little bit after that. Let's see here, I need some decent rally. Treat this honestly that looks more iconic. Let's just put this out, I want to see how well this can do. It's a cone, but it's straight, I'm surprised. Here we go, we're gonna test this out and see how this does off-road. Also, this looks cool. Truck just looks amazing. Kind of just around all this. A lot more trees in the way than there was in other games. The game that trees this bad was Horizon 3.
Recalculating route.
This Horizon 4 I could pretty much go through much except the city area. It's still holding itself up pretty well. How you do it. Horizon's about fun. Don't worry, no animals are harmed. You're programmed pretty well to dodge things. Like you're dealing with actual deer like I had to like a week or so ago that almost sat there and hit me and I had to slow down and just be super careful. So that's why when I'm on an off-road, in real life, there's always deer. Your country. Bet you they probably have a lot of mule deer out in Mexico, actually. Who knows? Look into that, or it's elk. Probably not elk, probably mule deer. There's some kind of... There's something out here. Look into what it is. Oh man, let's just bank the skill score. Climb this mountain.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Alright, I'll check it out, I guess. I think I've been getting a gift.
400 yards. Turn right.
See what we did.
Turn right.
Thank you.
Turn left.
Thank you for this kind gesture. Let's see what you got. It is.
In 100 yards, turn right. Recalculating.
It's just taking a bit. We'll get there.
In 200 yards.
Of course, this will become a feature in Horizon 3. Times. Maybe they didn't have the technology yet to do it. I don't know. Figure out it popped out a gift all the way over here. Watching the newest episode of Moon Knight, I gotta say it's going into a crazy direction. Getting some Loki vibes from it already. Alright, let's see what we got here. Sometimes people do different things, so we'll see.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
Of course we send a thank you. What is this? Huh. Alright, I think I can. Yeah, I'll look after that. I like those. 1994 too. I like those. I'll think of something. I'm on the wrong side of the map. Because I believe I did all these out pretty much. There's this. Just want to try this trail here. I'll do this race quick. I'll find something and get it off, I guess.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn right.
Thank you.
arrived at your destination.
Here we go. See how well I do. Sure as a Hot Wheels acceleration car in here. Well, something about green tires that get you. Surprised that Horizon doesn't have neon tires. They were a thing once. Cool addition if they added that to the game. Even if one car had them, that'd be more than enough for me. Let's give this away. Let me check it out first and then we'll switch cars. Okay. Let's turn out. Here we go. Alright, we're gonna take this on a race and I'm gonna gift it per tradition on this channel. Go. Warships. Get a good drift out of this. It's good for drifting, at least so we got that going perfect. Big Pop was still playing video games. Man, was he full? Man, is he full of life and everything?
Star have to say about their name up in lights?
I'm speechless.
Actually, it's funny. You talk more than any other Horizon driver I've ever met. But you know what? I'll just say you're not finished yet. The festival playlist is full of exclusive rewards and drivers who'd give anything to line up against a legend like you. I think you did it. Better get down here. You've made the Hall of Fame.
100 yards. Turn left.
this mean?
Greatest drivers in Horizon history. But you know what? I'll just say you're not finished yet. The festival playlist is full of exclusive rewards and drivers who'd give anything to line up against a legend like you. You made it, but why stop there, right? Where to next?
Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn right.
Where's you on there?
Check out my latest masterpiece. Accolades exclusive to the Hall of Fame. It's challenges only you can take on. You're welcome.
It up today's Forza Horizon 5 adventure. See you guys on the next one. Y'all have a great rest of your week. Thank you for watching.